So how long have we been going on this one? An hour? Alright, that's fine. Let us leave. We are heading back to Venus to do the last mission. Even though we just did the strike. I really do kind of want to repeat the strikes to see if I can get some decent blue gear, but to be fair, I'm level 17 now. I am so overleveled for this place. That's alright. Let us go capture a Gate Lord's head.
The more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gate Lord's head.
They transformed Mercury into a machine? What does that mean? I don't want to go against a race that can transform planets into weapons. Because that just sounds weird.
First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a Gate Lord. I'll lead the way.
Alright, where are we going? Charge the root of the Vex Citadel so Ghost can perform. I love how it just says, so Ghost! I can't give him a name.
Here's what we have on Gate Lords. 3 stories tall. Protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right.
No, that does sound about right. I mean, I guess if you don't know about the fact that the Vex can time travel, then yeah, it's like, wait, what? They control time? What'd you say? That is crazy. And I agree. That is crazy. Have we been in this area before? I don't think so.
Heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network.
Oh boy. We returned. We have found the yellow Vex people. Weird and fast. Okay. Well, that's a lot of them too. Here, have a grenade. This hook. There you go. Are we heading into this place? I guess we are. You know what we haven't done on Venus yet? We haven't done an exploring thing, but I guess that's kind of what we do at the end of every single one. We do our bounties for exploring, get our levels up and things like that, and then we're fine. These little hobgoblins, they look like, they shift their head like, I am important and going to shoot things. Level 20? No. Nope. No. I refuse to fight level 20 enemies at level 17. It's possible. No. Oh, shit. Hello, floor. I mean ground. Didn't expect to meet you here in that particular area. Jesus, they are fucking noisy! Well, I handled it just alright. Hey look, another Shingen Sea! Recovering from near death grants additional ammo and briefly increases restore speed. That is... Nah. Slightly better in damage. We'll be fine. Maybe.
And I thought you had the hard job.
I do have the hard job. I have to shoot people. What do you have to do?
Okay. We've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the Gate Lord.
The Endless Steps. Okay, and where's that? On the coast. Okay, let's see what my Shingen Sea is like. Well, it's good that we have an auto rifle that has, at the very least, a base damage that's relatively on par with the scout rifle. That doesn't mean every bullet's gonna do the same amount of damage, but it's a pretty decent thing. I don't know, auto rifles just seem like overall really decent weapons to have. Mostly for PvP. But they're pretty good for PV as well. I think in the end my playstyle just ends up depending on the weapons the game is willing to give me. It's like if it gives me a purple hand cannon, I'm gonna be really mad, but if it gives me a purple hand cannon, then, you know, I gotta use my purple hand cannon. Unless I've got other purples to outbeat it.
To find the Gate Lord, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full.
What does that mean? What do you mean, transfer gates? You mean like the little circle things that we saw beforehand that we said, hey, those could be like gates? Because if that's true, then shit. Does it look like there's anything different about these things?
The gates are waiting.
Nope, never mind.
They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down.
What do you mean shut them down? Do I shoot it?
You've got to destroy the gates. That worked. Keep it up.
Well, that was simple. Okay. So I just shoot the things they come out of. Oh gosh. Can I shoot it now? Yes, here we go. Easy! The only problem will be if there are like a whole bunch of them at once. Oh god, sniping goddamn hobgoblins. I got this. Yeah, look at that. How they cover their faces when you do that. Like, please don't shoot me! I am invincible, but please don't shoot me! That would really suck. And then they come out of it after a few seconds and die anyways. It's kind of their own fault, honestly. Uh-oh, gotta get over there. I'm gonna shoot it from this side. Actually, yeah, okay. I'm just gonna shoot that guy. Just to get him off my backs. I got it! Okay. Oh, he kept himself alive, just barely. Oh, but he's dead anyways. Hello? Please don't do this. Thank you. We've got ourselves a green scout rifle. Is it any good? It's mediocre, okay. I need good things, man. Fucking purples. Blues. Mostly blues. Blues are reasonable. But they're what I'm getting now. I have to beat strikes for them. Uh-oh, hello. Thank God nothing came through it. Or maybe I killed everything that came through it. I don't know. Shoot, that was close. Okay. Damn it, I'm trying to shoot your arm bit, man. But your groin works too. Oh boy. I need to take out that gate because I am seeing things come through it right now. There we go. Wow, that was the shittiest void I've ever shot. Ever. And I'm dead! I died because of a fucking harpy, you're kidding me! I gotta do it all over again because of a goddamn harpy. Oh, all of it? All of it. Oh, man. That sucks, holy shit.
The gates are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down.
There we go.
That worked. Keep it up.
Unless the hobgoblins kill me again. Oh, did I fuck him up? I fucked him up. He didn't get a shot off. Gom, do you have a physical copy or a digital copy? I have a physical copy. There's a nice little disc. That's a bad goblin! Hey, can I shoot those from here? They're glowing. So that means they're active. I imagine I'd be supremely inaccurate though, so I shouldn't. Son of a bitch. There we go. It's still up? Jesus! There we go! I unloaded into it, man! Oh, jeez. Oh, no. No! I panicked! Alright? I didn't want to die again to more fucking harpies! They're the smallest threats in the entirety of the Vex army, and yet they were gonna be the ones to kill me again. Ow? Stop it. Okay, I need ammo, because I am just not doing very well in that. Not my general fault, considering the game is making me shoot the shit out of random gates that are inanimate. Oh, right. Little gateways. Damn it, a minotaur got through. That's fine, whatever. Damn it, Hydras! You always have to come up behind me. Let me guess, there's a gate over here. No, there's not. Oh shit. I just want him to be right. Oh god, I'm out of sniper ammo. That's a shame. It's exactly what I needed to be able to keep on fighting the hobgoblins effectively. Oh, that's not a gate. Okay. Boy, there sure keep being a bunch of harpies! Yeah, okay, I see where they're coming from. I'm gonna get a good angle on it from over here, and we should be good. There we go. We've successfully destroyed at least a good number of the gates. Now to wrap everything up. Oh, that did a good bit of damage. Silly Hydra. Oh, silly me! I just, you know, I was like, no, they wouldn't make the explosion hurt me. It was a lie. Of course they would make the explosion hurt me. Campus 9. Ah, oh, yeah, this is an academy and all that place. Uh-oh. Alright, couldn't hurt that.
And that is where we'll find the gate lord. Let's go.
Do I want to fight a gate lord? Not really, but I have to. So we can go to Mars. Mars might be real fun. That's where we first met the Traveler, for some reason. Aw, look, we've got yellow water. I didn't even notice. That's cute. There's gotta be a way for me to cross over. Ah, fuck it. We're going down! Okay, I've made an awful mistake here. But I pulled it together. I survived. Whew. I even found a few sniper rifle shots. That makes me happy. I should probably save the sniper rifle shots for the time the gate lord or whatever. Oh gosh. But maybe I won't. Really depends on what's about to happen. Oh god, he got two shots off pretty quickly. We're alive. Hello! No shit! Must you always come down on top of me? I like how we were super worried about, like, the little gates that they were coming through, but then they can just spawn on top of you anyways, so that's weird. Neat. Okay. We got ourselves an upgrade. Recovering from near death grants near... I guess that's okay. It's not super good, because that requires me to get, like, shot the hell up. And I don't care too much for desperation things. Alright, let's see what we've got,
I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring.
I don't want to step inside the ring, I just want to see what kind of weapons I've got. Oh boy. Well! I don't want to do this, but I have to. For the good of mankind, and exokind, and somewhat awoken, we have to do this.
Here we go.
Okay! Okay, it's got a big fucking gun! It's immune everywhere else, except for the middle part, right? No, actually, it can be damaged everywhere else. So what the hell did I shoot that was immune? I don't fucking know. Oh, you gotta be goddamn kidding me. Yes, of course, it needs reinforcements. How feeble your souls are. To have so little faith in your gate lord. Yes. You should despawn yourself immediately. Excuse me. Just wanted to get some engrams, you know. Hey, I actually hit him for 51 damage. 10? Really? There you go! That's some serious amount to hit! Uh-oh. Or I could use the rockets for that kind of situation. Far more reliable, honestly. Alright, here's a super. I'm going down. I'm done. Oh, God. Sorry. I just don't want to die. Okay. So, back to shooting the Time Lord, Gate Lord. Yeah, snipers are always fun. I'm gonna back out because of that. Rocket launcher! You don't always have to use rocket launchers on the big boss men. No, use them on the small guys. Oh my god! No, you're kidding me! A fucking shockwave, it just walked around me and son of a bitch. Gotta go through it again. Lost all my ammo. I'm backing out. Thank you. All right. I don't get the super awesome benefit of leveling up in the middle of a fight now, right? Like, that kept me alive so well. At least I've got supers! Okay! Oh no. Really? God damn! It's got some accuracy! But thankfully, I've got some angles! Uh-oh. I guess enemies coming up to me would have some angles, too. Yes! Accept the large amounts of damage I'm inflicting upon you! As I back the fuck off! You know, I think that the stories about these guys were highly exaggerated. Invulnerable? Three stories high? Please, he's more like... one story high. Look where that got him.
Nice work.
So what about his head? Do we even have
this
an intact piece of it?
In to the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
Sure as I hope so. Okay. Now, if there could be, like, a loot crate somewhere around here, that'd be cool. No invisible barrier? Okay. Invisible barrier is cool too. Oh my. You know, I never really looked up. I didn't realize we were underneath that. Jesus. Oh boy. Oh boy. I think it's time that we head back to the reef. So we can be scolded by Awoken or something. Yep, we're already here.
It is alive, and still has its ball.
There is no shame in running away, Guardian. Apart from the cowardice and failure of it, it's an excellent strategy.
We didn't run.
Was no gate lord slain, brother?
Oh, we slayed a gate lord.
Ghost? We need to find the Black Garden.
They don't even know where it is.
Let us tell them. Search the Gate Lord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? If you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
Often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. A queen and a sister.
Then please, take what is required.
I agree with the queen. Shut up. Give me the key. Maybe not so aggressively.
Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid.
Perhaps. But I think these ones are resourceful. We gift it, in sympathy for their traveler.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East, Meridian Bay.
Oh.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
For what? We killed the Gate Lord.
God.
Your grace.
Thank you for cutting out an eyeball from the monster that we killed. Your grace.
Good luck getting through the exclusion zone.
Still think they're kind of assholes. The queen's okay. The queen's pretty solid. Her brother? Not so much. He's got a vendetta. He's got something against us. But we've got Mars now. Beware, the red planet is torn between timeless machines and the legions of an alien empire. You must be strong for the battle ahead. Recommend levels? 15, 18. Good thing I'm level 18. Legendary gear unlocked. Earn Vanguard and Crucible marks. Vanguard and Crucible marks are used to purchase legendary armor and weapons in the tower. Vanguard marks are earned most quickly in the Strike playlist. Crucible marks are earned by fighting other guardians in the Crucible. Okay. What if I just want to find the things on the map itself? Right? I should be allowed to do that. Oh god, I need more Hardonic Essence. Do I even have a good upgrade here? Ah, here we go. Yes, don't even need upgrades for it. Increases melee attack speed. Poof, poof, poof. We got the Axion Bolts. I have no idea if they're going to be good or not, but we can try our best. Oh, I didn't even realize I equipped the bloom thing. Enemies killed by any of your abilities explode. I've got a lot of them. Okay. I have... Ooh. I'm going to the tower. There's a chance that might be good. Right? Also, I have to get the bounties for Mars because we've got that now.